Yo, YouTube, it's your boy here, playing the Kingdom Hearts game. It's been a while since I've been at home. I've been doing the other videos and stuff. Anyways, I am gonna go with Phantas and do his story mode. If you guys like the video, just, you know, comment at the bottom, like, share, subscribe. And I'll see you guys later.
Today you will be examined for the mark of mastery. Not one, but two of the Keyblades chosen stand here as candidates. This is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy. Not a test of wills, but a test of heart. Both of you may prevail, or neither. But I am sure our guest, Master Sayalord, did not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark. I trust you are ready.
Yes.
Then let the examination begin. That was unexpected. But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances. It was an excellent test, one I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial. Now, Terra and Aqua, the two of you will face each other in combat. Remember, There are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed. Begin. Deliberated and reached a decision. Terra, Aqua, you both performed commendably. However, only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery. Terra, you failed to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time. That is all. Aqua, as our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please wait here for further instruction.
Hey. Terra. I'm sorry.
The darkness. Where did it come from? What do you make of Ventus?
He ain't gonna cut it. Somebody's got to break that loser in.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
I know that. He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
Sorry. But I need some time alone.
Catch up, we'll be a different person.
Look, whoever you are, you don't know the first thing about Terra. Me and him will always be a team. You trying to pick a fight or what?
Oh, grow up. Is that what you call friendship? You'll never know the truth unless you go out and look for it yourself. Come on, what could you possibly know when you're stuck here, looking at nothing but what's in your tiny world?
It's okay.
Thank you. Maintenance.